please. You got to help me.
I can't help you, mister. That's way out of my jurisdiction. My job is stopping folks from getting shot on these streets. You know that.
She's my wife. She's my goddamn wife. They'll do terrible things to her. You've got to help me.
Maybe these people can help you.
Them?
Sure. Why not? Most lost and kidnapped folks are found by bounty hunters and such like.
Yeah? I'll pay. Hands to you. Wonderful. Allison is the sweetest girl.
Headphones on.
She's quite a bit younger than me, you see. But better that way for wives, I found. But they
there
took
we go.
The outlaws, I believe. up to Twin Rocks. Thank you. Thank you.
That's a lot of thank yous. And this reminds me of the Ridiculous Six, but it's just for us. Jesus. Oh, one of my kids in that one. Oh shit. Man, all I got is my pistol because I don't have ammo for my other one thing. I'm gonna loot these bodies. Oh.
He sent you, didn't he? He sent you. Well, I'm not coming. I can't go back to him.
We're in love. Leave us be. Look, give you all we have. It ain't much, but it's something. Just help us escape from here. Please.
I'm not going back. Cliff, you swore. You swore I wouldn't have to go back.
They'll have to kill me to get to you. Come on, folks. Have a heart. Please.
I can't do it. Don't make me go back to you.
Terrence O'Dowd is not a good man.
Thank you. Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
We're not that crazy.
You will have sent men to watch your people. They'll know you're trying to help us.
You best be quick.
I like your character, dude. I'll go forward, just keep an eye on the front. You try to keep an eye on the back. Coming from the other side. Nice shots. can't get one now. Oh, shoot. There we go. Thank you. Nice shots, dude. Oh, that was fucking nice. That was sick. That had to be a 10 IQ for that shit. Oh. Okay. You too, dude.
Why won't you leave us alone? How many more of them we gotta kill?
He'll never leave us alone. He'll keep saying you kidnapped me until some other fool comes and kills you. Or me, or both of us.
No. We'll run. Somewhere hot. Mexico. Australia. Here. Take this. Thank you. For being a decent human being. Tell him we drowned. Or got hit by a train.
Tell him to go hang himself. Tell him whatever you want. Just let us go. Cliff, isn't it all so romantic?
That was fun. Shit. Okay, right here. Okay. Until we get enough money, I'm gonna buy, then I'll maybe buy some ammo. New clothes.
Well, you can't be any worse than us, because this idiot right here, just let the most notorious con man in the whole goddamn state walk clean out of a cell, clean out, and not a shot fired.
Now, yep, that would be his fault.
We'll happily pay you. How about that?
Money sounds good. Take me. I need to buy myself some new clothes.
Send it on down to Pike's Basin. So you go down the canyon and you get him. And I'm going to beat this poor dumb bastard with a stick. And I'll try and join you on the other side.
You go poke my man with a stick. I want to loot these bodies so I can see if I can get some money.
Get this over.
Oh, looks like more people has arrived. I need some money. I'll take you too. Loot this something. Oh wait, I got you. There you go. I guess I just borrow this. Oh, hop on.
No, you're gonna pay for this.
Oh!
Well, believe me, I just met these people.
Oh, come here, chuckle. God damn it. Hold on. I guess I have to carry his big freaking butt. Ugh. Ugh. Where's my horse if I need him? I won't, but I have to carry your ass up here. God damn. I have to walk all the way over here. Deliver this big fast. Now, there you go.
Let me go. Let me go. I've got money. I've got a lot of money. And I'll pay a lot. Hey, here's an idea. Take my hat. Put it on the dead guy over there. Take him in. As me, I go free, and you get rich. Boy, and I won't kill anybody else. I swear. I'm reformed. I'm a changed man. Please, I'm begging you, set me free. Have a heart.
Shit.
Don't be a fool.
Sorry, man. If we don't kill you, then we might kill our villains. I wouldn't call that a fucking deal. Come on, Jimmy. Ugh. This hat looks really good on me. I look like a freaking damn farmer. Yeah! Nice shit. Ooh. I'm gonna have to slow my horse down so he can get enough energy. Okay. I'll check. Okay. How is this horse so fast? What the hell? And I need money for my hat. Like, I need new clothes.
Just name your price and I'll make you rich.
How's that for rich?
See you later.
Can I at least keep the hat? I want to keep the hat. I want to keep the hat. Please, God, let me keep the hat. I want to have that hat. That hat looks sick. Oh, snake hat. I'll take the hat. Or I can burn the hat. Yeah, I kept the hat. But I look like a damn Mexican. What the hell? On. I want to add some people to my posse. Invite. Posse. Have it. No. I want to quit my own posse. Okay, up the map. Now where should we get going to? Right here. Okay, Blackwater.
Thank you.
morning, partner. Yeah. Listen here, partner. There's no way we're getting through this shit. Yeah. Man, I should get a new horse. This horse is just... ooh. My horse needs to be upgraded or some shit. Cause this horse, every time I want it to go faster, it's just... Fine, fuck you, horse. I'll do shit by myself if I have to.
Oh!
Why did you kill me? What the fuck? Worse. That dude was being a bitch. Man, dude, shit. I'm just doing my mission.
There you are. How'd you get on?
He got on just fine. You know he did. But I know he did. You see it in the sky, you smell it in the air. He ain't no saint, but he's a good, a fine man in a nasty world. An American, I guess. Oh, man, I'm picked well. Portly, this fellow do more than Joe. With any luck, he'll save us all.
Well, there ain't no luck, Mr. Jones. Just a man's heart, not much else.
Well, he's got a good one. Fine. Send him to help out the marsh. Whole damn place going to shit. If we need more good fellas, let us loons rant in peace and howl at the moon in safety.
Maybe. Oh, but
don't you in the matter. Kill the boy with vengeance. Why? Kill him inside with grief.
Like you said, he's no saint. Like I always say, you need to earn some money and stay somewhat out of trouble. Go see Marshal Davies. He's supposed to stop every bastard killing innocent folk.
Of course, it's the nature of the thing that good men go bad, and bad men, some of them go good. But the marshal will see you right on that. The world always needs good men, and finds it easier to birth the bad ones.